many of you already know, when I wear my polar bear hat, I'm not feeling too well. I think I caught a cold somehow. I don't go out of my house, hardly at all, not around many people. So, with my immune system being so compromised already, if Kevin or Megan caught a cold and, or, you know, was around somebody with a cold, they could have brought it into the house, and now I've got it. Thanks, guys. And I'm kind of down in the dumps. They were really trying to get a combo surgery with my foot and my bladder at the same time. However, the hospital where I'm having my foot surgery, the urologist who does the surgeries is on vacation that day. Go figure. The only day that he takes a vacation, they said, is the day I'm having my surgery. So they are doing my foot on November 28th, the day after Thanksgiving, and they're going to do my bladder surgery on December 4th. We still don't know about the shoulder surgery, so hopefully maybe I can get my shoulder and my bladder done at the same time. I want to kind of get them all done close together, so I'm healing at once instead of going through three separate healing processes. So we'll see what happens, but I'm going to eat my hot bowl of soup and watch some TV and catch up on some of your vlogs. If I haven't gotten to you yet, don't worry, I will. So I will catch you guys all a little later. Okay, so I am sitting here watching TV and eating some crackers, and I got a phone call from Lucy and Dixie. There's Lucy in her polar bear hat. And there's Dixie with a penguin on her head. And here I am in my polar bear hat. So we're all just chit-chatting. Yay! And there's Dixie going crazy again. Dixie never sits still. And Lucy looks beautiful as always.
Oh, thank you. You too.
You are so welcome.
Oh. Can you sit still for 1 minute?
And she makes monkey noises.
He does this every day.
Oh, my Lord. I know. I like your Snoopy pajamas. So, guys, I decided to come upstairs and try and feed Mama Kitty a little bit of tuna fish and spend a little bit of time with her. I'm still chit-chatting with Lucy and Dixie on, what is this chat called?
Uvu.
Uvu. I'm chatting with them on Uvu, and I'm going to sit here and I'm going to try and spend a little bit of time with Mama Kitty right now, too. Mojo is also with us. See if she will let me get near Mama Kitty. Here, I'll put a little bit of tuna on the floor over here for Mama, or Mojo. Come on, Mojo. Right there. Okay, now here is Mama's. Hello, baby girl. You want a little bit of tuna? You want a little bit of tuna fish? Ooh, you're that stubborn, huh? Oh, there you go. She wasn't going to even attempt it at first, but now she looks like she's going to lick it up. I just have it on the spoon. I just laid the spoon in front of her. And of course, Mojo over here sucked hers up like it was nothing left. Mojo! Mojo! There you go, baby. There's crickets on the floor in here, too, from feeding all the lizards. Mm-hmm.
No, Mojo. Here, Mojo.
You liking that, Mamas? Okay, I'm gonna take it away because I don't want to give it all to you in one day. I have to give it to you as treats for letting me pet you and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I have a grumpy hedgehog, and he's even more grumpy because Mom's making me show him to you guys.
But I also want to show you her little thing that she made.
Hi. Grumper. Hi, Pascal.
See how grumpy he is? He's so mad.
Oh, you up? You mad, bro? You mad, bro?
Shh. He doesn't like loud noises.
You mad, bro?
It's okay, buddy. He wants to go to sleep.
Well, tell us about the thing you're wearing, because...
I made, like, a little hedgehog carrier, so I could, when I walk around, I can put him in it. And it's got, like, a little flap, so, like, it's just kind of a pocket. And then he sits in it. See his little feet's down there? And then it's got, like, a flap, so when he wants to sleep. And then I can open the flap when I want to bug him. And see, there he is, all grumpy and spiky. Hi, Bubba, you're so cute. So, because I want to try and get him more comfortable with me. So I think if I carry him around like this and he gets used to my voice and my smell and getting moved around, he'll relax. Because, like, Raquel has a snake that she carries around everywhere with her, and it's, like, the most relaxed snake you've ever seen, and so that's kind of what my goal is. And it's hedgehog fabric.
And she's gonna make herself a pair of pajama pants, out of the same fabric.
Yep, so that this way we can match, and I can be a nerd.
Honey? Hmm? You're already a nerd.
It makes me more of a nerd.
We all love you.
Thank you, everyone, for my congratulations. Isn't that a cute face?
Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm scared.
I don't think it's sunk in yet, so.
Oh, when
everyone
it gets...
keeps asking me, and I'm like, eh, yeah.
When it gets closer, I think you'll be, like, nervous and excited.
Yeah.
Altogether, because this is your first time really, you're like, moving away from home.
Yeah.
Boomer, what are you doing over there? Ebony, why are you instigating? Boomer. Ebony. Hi, Abs.
Hi guys! So, I wasn't feeling good today, and my lovely husband knows what makes me feel better. My Chinese soup. So, he picked me up some Chinese soup on the way home from work. So, I'm sitting here eating my Chinese soup. Thank you, honey. I love it.
You're welcome. What? What?
What? Made you wait till your wedding night. That's the last time I'll wear white. Whenever you come loose, tie it off like a hangman's noose. I'm gonna have it in my
mouth. Kevin! I'm in the shower! What the heck are you doing?
What'd you just do?
I made hedgehog pants.
To match your little hedgehog carrier.
See, look at everyone.
They're so cute.
Hedgehog pants. They were very fun.
Megan made those all by herself.
Yep, I bought some fabric and looked for kind of a pattern online, even though I didn't really follow it. And I made hedgehog pants.
They're so cute.
How many hedgehogs did it take to make it?
Do I count? Do you like them?
I do.
I encourage you all to go make pants because they have ridiculously cute patterns, like all through Joann's, and I was thinking, there's no way I would ever find hedgehog pattern, but apparently they have like 20. So, but this is the best one. And when I was buying the material today, this lady goes, "Oh, hedgehog pattern, how cute, what are you making?" And I said, "Pajama pants," and she goes, "Oh, for your son?" No, for me.
If I get you...
I'm a child.
If I get you some material, will you make me a nightshirt?
I'll attempt to. I'm excited. Can you see him? Can you see him?
I'm not talking to you. I'm mad at you. I'm not talking to you.
Hi, everybody. Guess what time it is?
Leave me alone. I'm not talking to you.
Time for Val to take a shower.
I already took a shower. I'm not talking to him. It's time for shout-outs!
Yay! Blah, 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 blah.
David Johnson. L-I-I. Leave me alone. I'm not talking to you. Stop it. Welcome to the neighborhood.
Go ahead.
He got me back for scaring him with Annabelle yesterday.
I haven't done anything. Caught you singing.
In the shower! David Johnson, L-I-I? Lil?
I don't.
Welcome to the neighborhood. Shout out to you. Logan San...
San Miguel.
Miguel. I knew that.
Of course you did.
I did. I'm still mad at you. I'm not talking to you. Well, wait. Yep. Welcome to the... I'm too confused. I can't be mad at him and do shout-outs at the same time.
Squirrel!
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah, you can have a kiss.
I'm not mad at you.
Good. Continue.
Will you cut that out?
Of course.
Okay. Logan San Miguel, welcome to the neighborhood and shout-out to you. This one, and this one's for you.
Sandy C. 6569.
That's because we couldn't think of the numbers last night when we were talking about you, so we wanted to make sure we got you tonight.
Saray Campos and Just Joey are all Team Kevin!
You said Just Joey wrong.
Oh, Just Joey, but I can't say it like you do.
Just Joey! Just Joey. Come on, Just Joey! I can't talk to you like that anymore, Just Joey, because you're no longer one of my buds!
Hey, he's Team Kevin.
Your Team Kevin, Just Joey, so I'm not allowed to hit you anymore.
I know.
So stop messing. The Buck Stop. Go check out their channel. They did the guilty or innocent tag, and I've seen a lot of people do that tag, and they were the funniest ones that did it. They called each other out on it, and that's why I think they made it really funny instead of...
I don't know. What is that?
I don't know. We haven't been tagged to do it, so...
Well, don't tell them on the line. I don't want to get tagged.
We were tagged, though, for something else.
Oh, well...
Yeah, by Dana Besaw.
Dana.
But anyway, the Buck Stop. Go check them out. They are an awesome couple, and... Watch their vlogs, thumbs up, subscribe, tell them we sent ya. Whitney Hart! Welcome back, girl! We missed you! Oh, thank you! She congratulated us on our 3,000 subs, so she must have just been watching and patiently waiting for us to get up there. Huh. And I got my first snowman made for me today by Kat Larkin and her granddaughter. It was actually a snow cat. It's so cute! There will be a picture for you guys to see. I'm so excited.
Right here.
Yeah, there'll be a picture right here to see. So check that out. And there was one other shout out that I almost forgot to do. Antonia
Fenari.
Fenari. I don't know where you are at, but I want to
just give this shout out and let everybody else know. Please keep her, her family, and everybody in the area where she is at in your thoughts and prayers. They got 5 feet of snow today, and it's not supposed to stop until Thursday. There's been motorists stranded in their cars for up to 12 hours, and the National Guard is being sent there tomorrow. So it is a state of emergency. I don't know where she lives. I sent her a message. I'm waiting for her to come back to me. But please, everybody, keep her and her family and everybody in the states that is getting hit with this horrendous storm right now in your thoughts and prayers, because it is pretty serious. So.
And it's in the 70s here today.
It was 79 degrees here today. 79.
Nice.
Too hot.
Nice.
Too hot.
Nice.
Low 70s. I like. It is time for the neighborhood community credit roll. Is it going?
I'm assuming.
Never assume. You know what happens when you assume?
I assume? What do I assume?
You make a butt out of you and me. A-S-S-U.
Oh, you just didn't want to pay a dollar.
That's right. I never want to pay a dollar.
That sounded like a Fred special.
Don't make fun of my daddy.
These are your daddy jokes. All right. So, do your thing.
Wax on, wax off. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thumbs up. Can you see my thumbs? Thumbs up. We will see you all tomorrow.